The person in Ottawa that's the racist fraud pretending to be the prime minister right now is not a good example of somebody who can lead and have that leadership trickle down into the provinces.